2020, from my perspective, I've been a year with 2020. It came with lot of ups and down. So I really appreciate 2020 in lot this perspective. Of,
Okay. Well, everyone. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are in the world. I remain your G, Arenga. Yes, right about now, we are here to bring to you, you know, what we call Vlogmas. Yes, Vlogmas. That is what this content is all about. Yeah, we have subscribers across the world, and then we've sent to them different messages, questions to, you know, respond to, which they have responded, and then you'll be seeing from time to time some of, you know, Renga TV subscribers that have, you know, responded to questions. So today I have one of them here.
Hello everyone. My name is Afiwi Enugodwashi. For me, Afiwi. I'm a Nigerian who is presently working and living. Who is present in Egypt? Who is
present in Egypt? Okay. So, who is present, tell us
in Egypt
your opinion about the year 2020.
Who is talking about 2020? 2020, from my perspective, 2020 a year with many dynamics. A year with. It came with many, with lot of came with ups and downs.
What about your experience?
As a result of the global pandemic, it's a year that a year it get me as a person as more closer to my family. Closer to it's a year of my it's a year reflection. Reflections with the lockdown, it's really now really deprived me, really, or really deprived me the usual runs that takes most of my time away from my family. That takes most of, so I really appreciate 2020 in this perspective. I really appreciate 2020 also with the COVID-19 lockdown. I was able to improve on myself professionally. Spiritually, as professional, well. Spiritually,
what do you
as well.
Think
will have made it better? As well. One as well. Low point about 2020, from my perspective, is the fact that I really miss my, in fact, my extended family, I miss my friends. I wish I could have the chance to go back home as usual during the summer to bond, re-energize for the bond, for the year ahead, but with the COVID-19, I couldn't do that. With the COVID-19, so this was a low point for me. So
what are your wishes for the year 2021?
The COVID-19, looking ahead to 2020, COVID-19, I couldn't.
It's going to be a better year.
COVID-19, though, will remain with us. It is going to be here to be defeated. It is by God's grace. People should just try to intensify and enjoy the ways. Try to believe and push things by God's grace and push things. I wish everybody a very successful 2021. May God Almighty continue to protect us. Thank you very much for listening.
Wow. Everybody, thank you very much for taking your time and also for being part of our Vlogmas for the year 2020.
Everybody, a very successful.
Really appreciate you.
Everybody,
so like, come your way.
Everybody,
with
very successful.
Another
everybody, very
wonderful
successful.
And interesting video.
Everybody, very successful.
And another special person
everybody
that will be talking
very
to
successful.
Us. I want to use
everybody
this medium
very
to say thank you
everybody
for those
very
of you that are just part of us.
Everybody,
and
very
for the returnees, thanks for
everybody
your loyalty
very
and God bless.
Everybody, very successful. Everybody, very successful.